making sewing life easier. That has been one of the fundamental questions raised by the industry for so many years. Can a thread supplier create something new to make sewing life easier for any sewing operator? As you very well know, when you handle difficult fabrics, there are so many areas where people need much more perfection level of handling. So therefore, a lot of operators, they tend to have a lot of temporary sewing, especially on delicate fabrics like charmos, viscose, silk, satins, and polywool blended fabrics. So one of the key areas and one of the key challenges that most of the operators find after the temporary stitching part of it, once you unpick the thread, it will tend to give some fabric damages or maybe some cut holes, maybe some residues on the fabric or maybe on the garment. So to avoid that, A&E along with Durofil research, we have come up with a very nice product, which is a disappearing thread what you can use onto your tailored garment or any type of garment what you want to use. It is a very simple process. This is how the thread looks like. It's a very finer, neat finish, clean finish thread, and it's a low melt. The thread need to be used only onto a bobbin. As you can see, this is the bobbin winding process of the heat disappearing thread. It might be very difficult to see the thread over here. You need to use a gradual pace to maintain even tension of the bobbin. Ideally, you need to wind about 80% of the bobbin to have a perfect stitch. Now you insert the wound bobbin to the spool and get your thread path correctly and adjust the tension properly. Once you insert the bobbin, always check the tension whether it's too tight or too low. Seems like it has a good amount of tension in the bobbin, and it's ready for sewing now. As you see here, we are using a black fabric. So if there are any residues, once after the steaming process, once after the ironing process, you can see whether there are any residues on the fabric. We'll be doing two tacks and one single line, so we can neatly iron and see whether there are any residues remaining. This is the bottom weave of the stitch. You can see the finer disappearing thread which went through the bobbin is formed on the bottom side. And you will use the iron or the presser on the face side to unpick the threads. You can see the heat application process. Dry ironing is much recommended for the process. Now you can see the thread unpicking process. Second tack. As you can see, there's no thread nippers being used, no blunt objects being used. Once you unpick, just give one more touch to even out the surface. You can see it's a very clean finish surface. There's no needle cut holes, no residues. And you can gradually check inside whether there are any damages or residues. And you can see it's a very clean finish surface you have got.